I've been through it all, been there, done that. I have a past just like everybody else does. Growing up as a kid, every day was not sunshine. I had plenty of days that just wasn't mine. Going to school, sitting in the corner all alone, thinking cause I wasn't in my happy zone. There were many of days I'll just be crying cause I wasn't used to being around other kids. I wanted to go home and be with my mom and dad. With the way some niggas treated me in school, it's just sad. I even had a few negative teachers that made me mad. While niggas on the school bus were judging me for talking slow, they thought that I was too stupid to become a rapper with a dope flow. This is my God-gifted talent, and I'ma use it to glow. So for the doubters that doubted me in school, they'll be at my show cheering for me. So no more days of y'all hating on me. I proved all of y'all sorry asses wrong. I started from the bottom, but with my rap skills I wasn't at the bottom for long. Since y'all doubted me, that was my motivation to keep on going. Y'all kept on knocking me down while I kept on getting back up. Whenever I get knocked down, I can't stay on the ground. I'm too fucking powerful that these average rappers don't want it with me, cause I'm too fucking lyrical. I'm the heavyweight champ that will always retain the title. I have a past just like everybody else does. I've been through it all. I've done a lot of shit that I'm not proud about. As a kid in school, I had good days, I had bad days. Been there, done that. I have a past just like everybody else does. I've been through it all. I've done a lot of shit that I'm not proud about. As a kid in school, I had good days, I had bad days. Been there, done that. I have a past just like everybody else does. I've been through it all. I've done a lot of shit that I'm not proud about. As a kid in school, I had good days, I had bad days. Been there, done that. A lot of niggas are not where they want to be in life cause they don't believe in themselves. Being in school for 12 years, they were just programmed to think that with low grades, they weren't going to be anything big in life. I've been through the same thing, but I didn't give a fuck. With teachers trying to program me in school, they fucking suck. It's like they didn't want me to believe in myself. I'm in the classroom being taught by someone that's broke as fuck. While I want to be rich and successful, being told that I need school for this and school for that. Now that I think about it, all the teachers I had, neither one of them were rich and successful. And at the same time, a lot of them weren't even grateful because they always bitched and complained about the low salary. It was even worse for substitute teachers because they were only temporary. No matter what bullies tell you or teachers tell you, they can all be proven wrong. We're powerful human beings. It's time that we use our God-given abilities to do what we want to do. Life shouldn't be taken for granted. When life is taken for granted, you're going to be lost out here in the matrix, stranded.